How to get bank statement for a standard bank app. Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can get the bank statement for a standard bank app. So without any further delay, let's begin with the video. But before beginning, I want you to make sure to hit that like, share, and subscribe icon. So there are certain processes that you need to follow in order to get the bank statement from the standard bank app. You may just open up a browser and go to standardbank.com, or you may just download the Standard Bank app available on Google Play Store. So in order to get the bank statement from the Standard Bank app, as I said, you need to follow some steps. One of them is go to the app's homepage that I showed earlier. You may just go to the standardbankpage.com. After that, you need to select the account that you want the statement for. You may just log in into the account that you want the statement for by logging using your login details of your bank account. After that, under going there, you need to select your account, and under history and documents, click transact. After that, just select the statements and choose the account and statement date. Then you just need to click download or view to choose how you want to receive the statement and go further with the process. You can also get your bank account documents from the Standard Bank app, including the stamped statements, bank confirmation letters, and tax certificates. Standard Bank also offers a service that emails bank statements at no extra monthly cost. So you may just email them at their given email address, which you can easily find on Google. You may just search for that and send them an email requesting them to give you your bank statement. So therefore, just follow those steps and you should be able to get a bank statement from the Standard Bank. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.